says, my king is the king of the Jews. He's the king of Israel. He's the king of righteousness. He's the king of the ages. He's the king of heaven. He's the king of glory, and he's the king of kings. He's the Lord of lords. That's my king. I was wondering if you know him today. My king is a sovereign king. No means of measure can define his limitless love. He's enduringly strong. He's entirely sincere. He's eternally steadfast. He's inordinately graceful. He's impurely powerful. He's impartially merciful. Do you know him? He's the greatest phenomenon that ever crossed the horizon of this world. He's God's son. He's a sinner's savior. He's a centerpiece of civilization. He's unparalleled and he's unprecedented. He's the loftiest idea of literature. He's the highest personality in philosophy. He's a fundamental doctrine in true theology. He's the only one qualified to be an all-sufficient Savior. I'm wondering, do you know him today? He supplies strength for the weak. He's available for the tender and tried. He sympathizes and he saves. He strengthens and he sustains. He guards and he guides. He heals the sick. He cleanses the leper. He forgives sinners. He discharges debtors. He delivers the captive. He defends the people. He blesses the young. He serves the unfortunate. He rewards the aged. He rewards the diligent. He beautifies the meek. Do you know him today? He's a key to knowledge. He's a wellspring of wisdom. He's a doorway of deliverance. He's a path of peace. He's a roadway of righteousness. Irresistible. See, you can't get him out of your mouth. You can't get him out of your hands.